Christmas morning, you know. It's great, something you customize in the off season, something you're looking forward to, and you finally get to see it.
These are sweet, man. Home glove, road glove.
Looking back at last year, what was it like making the All-Star team? What was that experience like?
Yeah, it was wild. It's always been a goal of mine, kind of unsaid, but you know, I think that's every baseball player's goal. Oh, I love it. This will be special to show my kid when he gets older and be like, hey, I told you.
My brother just made these. Last year I customized it basically to be exactly like the stock one I had. I just put my name on it. These turned out better than I could have expected. These are sweet.
Black worked out perfect, man. I love these gloves. I've used these for a few years now and they've always treated me well.
The one thing that I really love this year, having this a motto, like my whole family that we kind of go by, keep swinging. Like if you're in a slump, you're ever feeling down, anything, keep swinging at life. So those are really special for me this year on the glove. You want quick hands in the infield and you want to be as light as you can whenever you're on defense. So that's why I've always stuck with Wilson.